Final expansion. The nitrogen-charged slabs are loaded into a low-pressure autoclave, where the material is again heated above its softening temperature under moderate air pressure. When this pressure is removed, the nitrogen expands, physically foaming the soft plastic in a uniform manner.